My pranams to all Atma Jyotis. Wish you all a very happy Deepavali 2019. Wish you all and your family very happy, healthy, prosperous Deepavali. Let us contemplate on the spiritual significance of Deepavali. Deepavali is the festival of light. The light symbolically means many things. The physical light removes the darkness. Darkness in the world is removed through light. The mental light removes the mental darkness, the sorrow, unhappiness. The mental light is the peace. The mental light is the courage to do right things. At the physical level, the light removes the darkness. At the mental level, the mind, the mental light removes the suffering in terms of unhappiness, sorrow, misery, and brings the courage, strength, and peace. At the intellectual level, the light means removal of ignorance. Ignorance is the darkness. Darkness of ignorance is removed through intellectual light. At the spiritual level, the spiritual light, it is the awareness, the Atma Jyoti. So thus the light has different connotations. The celebration of these different meanings of life, light, is called Deepavali. The light of darkness, the light removes the darkness of ignorance, of unhappiness. All those things are symbolized by the celebration of Deepavali. North India, they celebrate Deepavali as coronation of Sri Ramachandra after defeating Ravana. Sri Ramachandra comes back and comes back to Ayodhya and he is coronated. Ravana symbolizes the ten-headed monster, the ego, which controls sense organs, five sense organs and five organs of action, and keeps creating trouble. Ravana is killed by Rama. Rama symbolizes the Atma Rama, the self, which is always blissful. Coronation of Rama in our heart is called Deepavali. Then Sri Ramachandra is incarnation of Vishnu mythologically, and Ravana is the Devan. And Sri Ramachandra also the king of Ayodhya, and Ravana was king of Sri Lanka. So it symbolizes a historic war and mythological war also. At the spiritual level, it's a deeper understanding of my real nature. The war against the ignorance and victory of the self is Deepavali. On the other hand, Deepavali is also celebrated as killing of a demon called Narakasura by Shri Krishna. Shri Krishna is a historical figure, and a demon called Narakasura was killed at that time. Mythologically, Shri Krishna is the incarnation of Shri Vishnu. Spiritually, Shri Krishna is the Paramatma or myself. So Deepavali also means celebration of removal or killing of Narakasura, one who gives trouble, the ego, which causes the suffering, tremendous amount of suffering. And that ego is called Narakasura. Killing of that ego is called Deepavali. So thus Deepavali is a celebration of victory. Now at the physical level, Deepavali is also a celebration of adharma, dharma, victory of dharma or adharma. At the mental level, it is celebration of victory over negative tendencies of the mind, gaining the mastery of the mind. At the intellectual level, it is the removal of ignorance, gaining of self-knowledge, atma-jnana. At the spiritual level, Deepavali means awareness. I have to be aware of myself all the time. That is called celebration of Deepavali or enlightenment. Deepavali is a festival of enlightenment. So let us chant the ancient mantra, which is asking for dispelling of darkness. Asato ma sadgamaya tamaso ma jyotirgamaya mrityorma amritam gamaya om shanti shanti shantihi. From asat to sat, from unreality to reality, from darkness to light, from death to deathlessness is the journey of life. This is the celebration of Deepavali, and that's where the peace is there. Shanti, shanti, shanti. Deepavali is the festival of inner light, awareness. Antar jyotihi, bahir jyotihi, pratyak jyotihi, parat paraha, jyotir jyotihi, swayam jyotihi, atma jyotihi, shivosmiham. Antar jyotihi is the inner light, bahir jyotihi is the external light. For all the external light, whether sunlight or moonlight, can be seen only with the light of awareness. Awareness is the real light. Light is myself, pratyak jyotihi, I am the light. Parat parha, beyond, light beyond. It is the supreme light. There is no light greater than the light of awareness. Jyotir jyotihi, I am the light of lights. Swayam jyotihi, it is self-effulgent light. There is no other light which is required for the jyoti. Atma jyotihi, I am the light of the self. Shivosmiham, I am of the nature of pure consciousness. Shivasurupi. So this is the festival of Deepavali, celebration of inner light, light of the self, light of awareness. Wish you all a very happy Deepavali.